Fans of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Hit! You stay away from Mr. J!
Hide and seek, Batman!
Huh?
You found me!
Batman, am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
The one about the guy who dresses up as a bat? It's got a terrific punchline! Oh!